care if it's an eLearning, I don't care if it's live video, if it's a Skype, or if it's whatever, that there's nobody gonna sit down and listen to a 6-hour course. I mean, what's the worst thing in the world? When you get a ticket in Texas, it's like 7 hours you have to sit through a course. So they come up with comedy defensive driving classes. It gets you to laugh all the way through it, okay? Well, I'm not saying I need a comedy TABC course. I do think you can help us to make sure that training is not, that it is, like I said, that it's when they're interested and that it is in small enough chunks that they can grasp it and go use it and then come grasp another chunk and go use it, rather than here's 87 principles of the convenience store business, learn these and we'll see you next. It's not important. Sorry, it's not.